We want to head over now from the rain that we're seeing to the wind. Shara Kinashams is out at the Yolo Causeway this morning bracing herself. Good morning, Shara.
Hey, good morning. A soppy mess of its own out here on the Yolo Causeway. Just take a look around me and you know why the causeway was built. It was meant to get you around all of this. Not uncommon, oftentimes in January or after a series of storms like the ones that we're in the middle of right now, to just see standing water out here. And if you look closely at the brush over here up further close, you can see a little bit of that breeze move through. So the wind is creating quite a visual picture out here this morning too. An interesting picture up above too. Even now that it's light of day, I have to tell you, it is a dark and gloomy day outside. Those dark clouds just moving gradually in the distance as you look out across the horizon. What's nice is that all the traffic out here on the causeway, all these drivers, they're handling this weather pretty well. All morning we've been, you know, telling people to just grab on tight to that steering wheel if you can, because you're going to feel the effects of those gusts this morning. Even when it's just 10 or 12 miles an hour, the winds out here that I've clocked them, you can certainly feel it standing here. And so if it's stronger than that, as Britta and Mark have been talking about this morning, those 25 to 30 mile an hour gusts that we've been expecting, that you're going to definitely feel even if you're in the vehicle. Just something to know as you head out the door this morning. And we're live in Yolo County. I'm Shara Kinashams, KCRA 3 Reports.
All right, Shara, thank you.